Hey, how's it going? Standing here in my garage with the Count Orlok V2 from Rare Buzz Effects. The Count Orlok started off as a Halloween special edition pedal based on the Hermida Mosferatu circuit. See what they did there? It's come back and been added to the Rare Buzz main line, and it features a beautiful curvaceous Gorva enclosure. Very simple controls, gain, level, and filter. And it's excellent as a second channel for just about any amp. So, you know, let's plug it in, check it out, see what happens. All right, so I've got my Telecaster plugged into Count Orlok, and I'm going to run through the controls. They're pretty straightforward. We got gain, filter, which is a tone control, and level. Filter is wide open when turned fully clockwise. Turn back the other way, we're going to roll off some high end. Everything else operates just as you'd expect. Here's a little bit of my clean tone.